Yeah, can I use the bathroom?
Sir, our bathroom is for paying customers only.
So what that mean?
That mean you gotta buy something before I give you this key.
Man, so I gotta buy some damn chicken in order to use the bathroom? What kind of establishment is this?
Baby establishment where you gotta buy something to use the bathroom. If you wanna use the bathroom for free, go up the street to Chick-fil-A. They'll let you use it all you want. Baby, this Popeyes. Next in line, please.
Hey, what's going on? I would like to add a chicken sandwich to that order. I forgot to add it back there.
Baby, no. You can drive around and add a chicken sandwich to that box and place another order.
Why not?
Because I said so. This ain't where you place the order, bro.
Okay, well, Chick-fil-A lets us add stuff at their second window.
Well, this ain't Chick-fil-A. This is Popeye's. If you want Chick-fil-A, go up the street and turn right. It's the first building on the left. Now get out my line because you're holding it up. Bye. Bye. Girl, these white folks crazy. They think they can just come up here and tell you to do whatever. He talking about some add a chicken sandwich to my order. Baby, I ain't no slave. You better drive around and reorder. Shoo, don't play with me. I'm not for play. Next in line, please. Next in line, please. Shoo, y'all like y'all can't hear.
I'm sorry, my bad, girl. Can I get a two-piece leg combo with a Cajun fry? And on one of the pieces of chicken, can you swap out one of the legs for a breast?
Oh no, baby, we can't do that now. You said you want a two-piece leg. That's what you gotta get. We can't do that.
Y'all can't do it. Look, I used to work here. All you gotta do is sub out one of the legs and then go up to the top.
Baby, no, I'm sorry. You can't get a two-piece leg, but one leg is a breast. When I pay a two-piece leg, one leg is a breast prices. It don't work like that. Them combos, two different prices now. You can't cheat the game. Now, do you want it or not?
Don't worry about it, girl. I'm just gonna go somewhere else.
Okay, well, bye. Next in line, please.
I came up here a minute ago, and I ordered a three-piece spicy with two biscuits. I looked in the bag. It ain't number one biscuit in there.
Okay, ma'am. So you said you was missing a biscuit?
Are you ignorant or you just plain stupid? Ain't that what I just said?
Okay, baby, don't catch no attitude now. I know already you had two biscuits because I put them in there myself. And I was just going to give you the other one to be nice. But since you want to get smart, you ain't getting none. Now get out my line.
Listen, baby, you got two options. Either you going to serve me my biscuit or I'm going to serve you up with a biscuit and a two-piece. And I ain't talking chicken either.
Who you going to serve up? Who you going to serve up? Serve it to me then. Just no Keisha Jones like her spice. Hold up. Thank y'all for watching the video. Don't forget to check out our latest episode right here. The videos are not for play.
Keisha, baby, you need to hurry and get back to work. You've been on break for more than 30 minutes. We got customers waiting.
Hold up, I'm doing something. Dang. Anyway, y'all, don't forget to check out the latest video. Bye.